Strengthening assessment systems to promote critical thinking, inquiry and analysis-based learning is a key reform in the National Education Policy 2020, launched by the Ministry of Education. To advance efforts towards a competency-based education system, CBSE launches the Structured Assessment for Analyzing Learning called SAFL for grades 3, 5 and 8. SAFL will measure progress through a competency-based assessment. The key features of SAFL are competency-based assessment to monitor progress on core concepts such as measurement, reading comprehension, operations, application, and critical thinking. Assesses students on competencies to grades below and at their grade level. Assessment will not impact students' promotion to the next grade, and students won't have to experience exam pressure or stress. The assessment will have high-quality, competency-based questions. Reporting on absolute levels of learning will provide schools, parents and students development feedback on critical competencies. SAFL will nudge the education system towards competency-based learning, measuring the effectiveness of the school system and identifying areas of intervention at a classroom level. School reports will provide school principals and teachers with actionable steps to drive change at the classroom level. CBSE schools can opt in for SAFL in grades 3, 5 and 8. Students will be assessed on mathematics, language and science. SAFL is a stepping stone to enable competency-based education in all schools.